What's up?
Good, y'all. Welcome back.
So today is a special day. On this nice regular day. We're going. I don't know where we're going. I don't know. But I'm here with Moneflix. You know.
We're gonna go bike riding.
You know, we back. We made it to our trip.
What's up, guys?
Alright, I'm gonna go to my boat.
I bought this boat not that long ago. I never used it. But the owner doesn't know that I'm using it right now. So it's all good.
No, we don't know. You know, people are probably like, this motherfucking kid, what is he doing with his life?
Oh, somebody just came out. It's okay though, because I'm half white. No, let me shut the fuck up. Get out of here for their light. What is this kid doing? Good afternoon, ma'am. Oh yeah, I was just borrowing it for a cool minute. We're at Venice Beach. We're at the beach, the Venice and Beach.
I work today, so I'm pretty tired. Yeah. So far, it's a good start. We got more to go. South, north.
What you gotta say about those girls over there?
They want it.
You think they want it?
Oscar, come on here. Yeah, I got you some food, bro. I said, come over here, bitch. Aw, you little bitch.
Get your shit straight. Honey.
Hello, honey, hello.
Come
in. You know, it's young Poppy up in here. Please stop by, I'm in Venice, you know. Photography, the autographs, all that is available. If you meet me, I'll give you some new fresh merch I'm coming out with. My merch, sweaters, t-shirts, jeans, socks, shoes, chains, all that. I'm a fresh merch. Merch. Damn, shut up, I'm talking. Loud ass truck, man. I'm gonna cop my new merch at young_spacepoppy.com. I'm gonna have fresh merch every day, you know, free shipping and all that, you know. You want some merch? You don't want merch. You know, but yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe. No, I'm not even done.
anyways, anywho, anyhow. But yeah, we're just here chilling and stuff. This is where we at. We lock on.
Point is, I'm gonna show Oscar who's boss.
Huh?
I'm gonna show my boy Oscar who's boss.
Okay, go.
Show your boy Oscar who's boss.
I think he's about to like rope climb or some shit.
Come on, you almost did.
What's good, y'all? I look like a fucking astronaut. So Juan, what you gotta say? Damn. So, you know, we're here at the pier, doing nothing, just walking around and shit. We're trying to find the churro guy, but he's not here.
Yeah.
I said, oh, when we come back, I'll get a churro, because I didn't see him.
For real?
I didn't hear him. Fuck. Look, Trump and his girl. Man, I'm mad at Trump. I literally think Trump is a good president.
You get a list followers.
Is my name that known? That is his name. Oh, freaking shit.
Juanita.
Juan. Juan.
Juanita.
Juan and Juanita.
And Juan Settler.
One of these. This is a balloon, if you didn't know what it was. They're about 3.5 feet long, fully blown up. They're considered to be a choking hazard. So what I do with this is not really advisable. But I have to use a balloon since they don't let me bring swords out since that last kid ruined it for everybody else. So, balloon. It was his mom, really. She was the one I got upset. He's like, yeah, he's deformed. Yeah. 3.5 feet! This will be a fun show, I can tell.
Yeah. Look at that, he throws that. Y'all need to learn from him. Damn. Dude, this shit's too big.
Yeah, shut up, bro. I got stuck. I went down the wrong pipe. Oh, that hurt. That was still like a good 8 inches, though.
Impressive. Don't shut your dump.
Wait.
Ooh.
Wait.
Oh my.
Now we're here. Wait. No, get it.
What sign is on for all crossing?
So, we just asked somebody who's Young Poppy. And he said he don't know who Young Poppy is.
But his dumbass didn't give him his vlog channel.
But my dumbass forgot to tell him my channel. No, it's okay though. I'm gonna ask somebody.
That's me.
I'm gonna ask somebody who's Young Poppy right now. I'm gonna ask random people and shit.
Ugly ass fucking car. Ugly ass fucking car.
So right now we're heading home. Cause you know we just got ran over. We died but we're back. What the fuck? Yeah, legs look nice, huh?
So we made it.
We fucking made it. Without getting caught.
They gotta say we're breaking the law.
Julio finally broke the law.
Yeah, I finally broke the law.
Young Poppy's breaking bad. Head ass. We're finally home. I'm home. Shit. I'm gonna get my ass beat. Nah, I'm not gonna get my ass beat, but look, my dad's here. He might beat my ass. But yeah, I'm back home. It was a good day today. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know I'm not uploading as much as I used to before, but the only reason why I don't upload that much is because I don't have a camera. I know it's like excuses, but for me, it's like, fuck, I need a camera. But I'm gonna try to get a camera real soon. I'm working on it. I'm saving up because I'm broke, I'm not rich. And what else? Yeah, so now from now on, like everywhere I go, not everywhere, but everywhere fancy, like the beach, to go eat, I'm gonna try to vlog now. But I'm gonna try, you know, you feel me? You understand, you comprehend it, anywho, anyhow. I'm tired as fuck. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, everything. Smash the like button to 5,000 likes. Smash it to 5,000 likes and I'll give an iPhone giveaway. And I just thought I'm gonna try, like, 5 likes will do good. As long as I got 5 likes, I'm good. But yeah, thank you guys for watching and stay safe. Hey, one last thing before I leave. Shout out to my boy, OneFlix. You know, he's working on his channel. He's about to come up real soon. You know, photography, professional shit. Give it time. Give it time.
I tried to thank you at
Fresno. You tried.
Your hands are always up.